Oh, Bank Holiday Monday. Phil's just come back. Phil! Yeah. Keep playing. Meg wants to watch you playing.
Why?
And keep playing then.
Why is that?
She's on Facebook.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, that bloody car. It could have broke down in Blackpool, couldn't it?
Yeah.
Bloody thing. It's like going back in time. All these lovely posters of everywhere where Phil's been. Some of me set on fire. Some of me blew up. Some of the pubs have got blown up. Look, he's got a lovely dolphin there. He's done. Was you a pirate of the Caribbean? Ah, I'm waiting as well. Clothes don't fit, Wayne, do they? Blackpool again, probably. Start singing, Phil, for God's sake. For our Meg and Chloe.
Moonlight Serenade. It's a Glenn Miller one, that is.
Lovely. Yeah, mate, that's bloody brilliant the way he's doing that on the keyboard. Moonlight. He's got all his proper dots and everything there.
Moonlight Serenade.
Oh, dear. Yeah, do you think your car will start when it broke down? Did you have to eat the ice creams outside? Because it was all defrosting.
Yeah.
Oh, dear. Hey, there you go.
Hey, I like this. I heard of this one.
Go on, give us another one. Play it again, Sam.
Yeah. I don't know if I've got anything computers on here. Just trying to find it. May not have it. But I will see whether we have or not.
Christ almighty. What have you got, some bloody books up there?
No, we'll have to do it without. Won't we?
Yeah. That's fell when I was younger.
Bit of jazz, I think.
Here's a bit of jazz. Anybody wants to book Phil Shavers? He only charges £20 an hour. That's with sandwiches and a nice hot drink.